This is Vijay. Today we are going to Malala Tirtham waterfalls and pyramid for the second time with the high bikers. With me, 8 bikers, 8 bikes with 10 members. So our meeting point is Hyderabad Central, and we are leaving at 5:30. And this is our first fuel stop and the last, so we don't want to stop in our ride. So we can save the time and we'll explore more. We always choose this way to go to our on a ride. So if you're new to the Hyderabad, so people can see this beautiful Charminar. So that is the main intention of me, to show them a Charminar when we are on a ride.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever try.
Ram, a little bit faster, 70s, okay? Gardal pe rukenge. We'll maintain constant speed, 70s plus, okay? I'm catching him, man. విజయ్ కుమార్ టోటల్ 10 8 బైక్లు అయిపోయిందా?
Pyramid. It's 50 kilometers from Hyderabad, and it's 7:05 a.m.
We have to leave here from 7:30. Half an hour. अब निकल गए क्या? ये पंप है हमारे
We are done with this Hardal pyramid, and we are leaving, and we are just We have coffee here for breakfast. And
idli isko. Idli, idli, sambar. So everyone is having breakfast and
had our breakfast and we are again on the road. We just stopped before 3 kilometers of our waterfalls, and so we just wanted to take a break for 5 minutes. So we are done and moving. And if you see the mountains over there, the guard starts from there, and the first stop checkpost is Amrabad. So at there, in the evening 9 p.m. to 6 a.m, they won't allow any vehicles. So any wild animals will be roaming at the time. So they won't, forest department don't want to disturb them. So just made the rule. And now we are at Amrabad, and you are not allowed in between 9 p.m. and 6 p.m. any vehicle. So you have to wait up to the 6 a.m. and just move. When you are riding on this road, Shrikalam route or waterfalls, you have to be very careful because the monkeys are more here and they may be come across your way at any time. So be careful on that if you are riding on this road.
Almost. Just 5 minutes. Location is good. Fog is very nice, and we have stopped here to take some naps.
We are on the way to Malayalam. So from there you have to take left from main road of Shrikalam. So it will be. We have to go. We are at Malaltirtham waterfall after 190 kilometers of ride, and we have parked our vehicles here. And these 8 vehicles are belongs to us, and those 3 are from us. Yeah, it's not us. So we are going into the waterfall now.
IBM.
For ticket? Yeah, yeah. And ticket price is 10 rupees. Anna, ఇది కొంచెం లోపల పెట్టుకుంటాం.
8.
We kept our luggage there and we are going into the falls now. Welcome to Malayal Tirtham Falls. Chalenge andar. Chalo.
So just look that and we are just getting down and it's very hot.
And everyone is getting down slowly. And Sashant is taking some pics. And finally, that is the waterfall. From forest department chief has came here, so they have stopped everyone here for a while, maybe half an hour. So we are leaving. Everyone is waiting here.
Yes, that is our crew.
And there are more, three more guys.
Beautiful place.
Yeah.
To visit.
When we are on the way, the fog were very good, man. I'll ask them what is their experience while seeing the fog. Guys, tell your experience while seeing the fog in the morning.
Share your today's experience.
It was so awesome. Nobody disturbed me. I said, wow, man.
I didn't see this type of fog in my life.
Oh. Really awesome.